take a look real quick. No, we're good. Okay. What was the other two things? Oh, now I remember. Okay. Silver megaphone is for Kate Sith, which we can give to later. Actually, I do believe there is something in that back room there, so let's go take a look really quick. Right after we finish beating up stuff. Oh, not these guys again. I guess that's kind of convenient, since, dang it! That was really inconvenient. Stop it! Stop attacking! Not a death blow kind of day. It's apparently not a Barrett kind of. Oh my god. I think these things' evasion is a little bit higher than normal. Not by much, but just a little bit. Okay, let's go check this room back here. Oh. I didn't even notice that. These are annoying. What the heck is it doing? I'm just sitting there, just, you know, not even pressing the button or anything like that. That was just kind of annoying. You know what I keep forgetting to do is turn on the, or turn back on the, whatever it's called. The, I forget what it's called now. The something. I have no idea what it, the enemy description, or the enemy names. There we go. That kinda sucked. Oh crap! Oh, this is bad. This is really kind of bad. Stop it! What the heck? It went like three times. gonna use a high potion on Cloud, the best solution right now. Then we'll use a Phoenix down. Use that Phoenix down on Barret. We'll cure everybody once more. And then we'll finally do some attacks. Apparently that's called a dorky face. Stupid things. We got a mirror. I have no idea what that does. Let's just heal everybody up with high potions. That was close. I almost used an axe potion. There we go. Now we're missing. I must be in the safe room. Actually, wait. Somewhere around here. Dang it. Somewhere around there is a, this is the next save combination. That was, oh my god. Aww. Silence is so freaking annoying. Oh, it's always great. Just gotta beat these guys up normally. At least we get to start out with Limit Break next time. Somewhere in here. I think it's this one. Maybe it's over here. There it is. 3, right 59. Alright, now we just gotta find one more thing, which I think is in the safe room. Oh. Stop using our funny breath! It's funny! Oh cool, everybody's at 25 already. That's nice. get into this room over here. Oh, through the door. Something is written on the back of the lid. Write 36. Okay, once you're ready and have all four of the numbers, which I do, best idea is to heal up really quickly. The best way we can do that is...